And welcome back to part 12 of Let's Play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Impact. And now, we're continuing the pain attack event. And now we're going to be playing as Hinata now.
Can you hear me?
Yes!
Where are you?
Well, I'm near the Cipher Core.
Okay, that means you're the nearest. Listen, we know that Pain's summoning animals are heading towards the Cipher Division. Inoichi and Shizune are at the Cipher Division now, determining the best way to defeat Pain. If the summoning animals interrupt them at this point, it could be disastrous, so I want you to subdue the animals.
Me?
Yep, no other ninja are available. Also, you're the nearest to them.
But just me?
There's no time to waste. We have to mobilize every single ninja and take every possible measure. We have to protect this village with all our strength. Do you understand? Can you do it?
We understand.
Then get going.
All right. I'll give it all I've got and do what I can do. I hope you're watching, Naruto.
The pain of God.
Hey, 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 Lady Tsunade, I managed to defeat the jutsu user.
Good job, Hinata. But not all our enemies are wiped out yet. Rescue your isolated comrades.
Understood.
Thank you. are the nine-tailed Jinchuuri.
Well, time to take down the other panes now.
Tell us where the nine-tailed Jinchuuri.
I must
time is over.
You can't get away. Byakugan, where did Pain go? Is that...
The gate is open. Save my friends.
Yes, I've got to hurry.
Is either, Leaf Ninja. They are more stubborn than I thought. Well then, let's ask the head of the village.
He's going after Lady Tsunade over my dead body. What a drag. But complaining isn't an option this time.
Mission stuck.
I won't let him get away with it.
Sakura!
faster than I thought.
We made it. Things don't always go as planned.
Fine. I'll kill you now, then.
Receiver to control dead bodies?
Yes. Inoichi says said that the woman in the prisoner's memories did not carry a black rod. And considering Lord Jiraiya's words, the real one's not among them, this makes sense.
Makes sense? How so?
It means there's a real Pain who's controlling the bodies from elsewhere.
Real Pain? What? Where is he?
If he needs to send signals to the others, he's probably at the highest location near the Leaf Village.
Yes, that would be the best location for someone sending out signals.
Lady Tsunade, I suggest a search team to...
Right. I'll form a team at once.
I didn't expect you to figure so much of it out. You Leaf Ninja. You really are something.
From the Akatsuki.
I'm honored the Hokage knows me. But I don't have time for chatting. I'll get straight to the point. Where's Naruto Uzumaki? The Nine Tails.
Don't know.
Trying to protect the Nine Tails will avail you nothing. You must know by now that you have no chance of prevailing over us.
Don't underestimate us. We will never bow to you. You who seek to destroy the peace and stability our predecessors obtained and have strived to maintain until now.
You are arrogant. Your so-called peace brought violence upon us.
I can't say that everything the Leaf did in the past was right, but I won't sit by and let you destroy us because of that.
This is the last chance that an impatient god will give you. Where is Naruto?
We will fight you to the last breath. I have nothing more to say to you, except you're wrong about one thing for sure.
Wrong?
What you desire most, you will never have.
If you think that the Leaf Ninja can protect Naruto...
No, not us. Naruto is stronger than you know.
This conversation is going nowhere. I'm wasting my time asking you where the Nine Tails is. I'll ask...
Suffered our share of pain. How dare you lay false charges and make unwarranted attacks?
How absurd. Feel pain. Contemplate pain. Accept pain. No, those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
So I'll just stop here for now and until part 13, I'll be showing the good part of this chapter. So yeah, I'll see you then.